those advantages give you some disadvantages in other areas. I just find this to be the lesser of two evils. So there you go. That's the first part. And it doesn't really feel like it's got a lot of thrust to it. And part of what happens here is that once you lift up the foot right there, you lose a little bit of what makes it push off the heel.